Welcome. This is my modest tribute to Aldo Colombini.